Minnichley takes the shot on. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. Put the corner in the middle. He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Bale. Albert. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. The counter-attack might just be on following that interception. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. They've got him behind here. Are we going to get an upset here? Well, they've given themselves a chance by taking the lead.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it.
Albert. Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Well, early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Up for grabs here. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. A timely challenge. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. The break is definitely on. They can't stop him. A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly.
So, away we go at 1-1. Qureshi. Ishige. Kidd. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Bale. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Now Qureshi. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Played back. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Now Ishige.
Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was, though.
They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Cross has come to nothing. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here. Sanchez is still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Made a quick interception. Must take the lead here. That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it. Could get the ball into the box now. To go in front now. Oh, it's a brilliant volley. It deserved better. Just clipping the frame of the goal.
Oh, the crowd enjoyed that one on the feet. I think he thought he'd scored with it.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Held off the opponent well. Hunter. It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. Potential danger here. To say cool. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside. Well, they've created chance after chance. They need some ruthlessness now.
Keeper called into action and ready for it. That'll be a throw.
just keep thinking back to that save, Martin. I mean, you have to think it's only a matter of time before they do score, but wow, what a save.
Bale. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Now he's lost the ball.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Still countering here.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Hit in hard and low. We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal!
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
Bale.
Here's Van Persie.
In he went to win the ball, but the result is a throw.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. But what you would say about this team is the way that they've used the possession so ruthlessly at times. It's been a joy to watch. Textbook stuff from them.
Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. He's in here! Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but oh, that goal, he had other ideas.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Promising forward play from them again. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Well, the referee has blown for half-time here, with 2-1 the score. This has been a high-class first half, and both sides are still in with a chance of getting the right result at the end of the game.
Yeah, the training team with a bit of work to do, but from what they showed in that first half...
So we're all set for the second half. Qureshi. Now Ishige. Here's Ishito.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
It's about finding the right pass now.
Well, in it goes.
I had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross.
Does he want to cross it now? He could.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Albert. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack of the chase. That's a brilliant stop. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass.
Albert.
Hunter. Got the ball back.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Bit of a desperate lunge, that, and he's going to get booked for it, I think.
Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all. Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Gets in the way of it, the defender.
Lovely one-touch football.
Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now.
Chi. And here's the shot.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Sanchez. Good vision here. He's in on goal. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. It's good attacking play, this, from them. It's a good hit. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. Oh, an important interception, that.
Well, you expect 100%.
Slipping it through. In on the goalkeeper. Golden opportunity now. Oh, it's a great goal.
Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground. Yeah, I think those possession stats bear out what we've seen. A really tight game and a really good one too, full of quality, full of good goals, some fantastic finishing so far. Maybe we've not seen the end of it.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. They're still going towards goal quickly. To take the lead. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again. And they've spread it out wide here. Now the possibility for a cross. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. And then he went, just diverted it away. Here's Van Persie. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Chance to get forward from the wing. That's out of danger there with that clearance. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Chance for a break in numbers.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal. They're urging the team on.
Looking to attack it in the middle. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. Could this corner decide the game? One short with the corner.
That's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. That's an inspired interception. At a really crucial moment, that might just decide the match. That would be a throw. Now who? Here's Chi. 5 minutes left of the 90, still level. Albert. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Can put them in front here. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Kidd.
Looks for shoots. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Bale. Albert. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
That will be two added minutes. There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. He's given it away.
Find a whistle. And it's finished level here.